So therefore, best friend. Therefore, you can be punished to the full extent of Flemish law.
Oh, no shit.
Hurt me, hurt me, hurt me. All right then, pup, here you go.
After God made the poodle, he made two big mistakes.
The first one was called Man, and the second one was called Blue Man. Well, the Blue Man looked at the man, and then the Blue Man looked at the poodle. And then the Blue Man looked back at the man again, and she looked at the poodle and she got hot. But not really hot, because she didn't like the poodle's hair. She thought that the poodle had too much hair and some of it had to go, as they say in the trade. So she turned to the man and said, "Say, boy, why don't you go get a job?" And the man stood up and went out and got a job. And the man came back and gave his money to the blue man. Her name was Sapphire. Now Sapphire took the money and went out the back part of the cave and bought a pair of scissors. Came back, grasped the poodle firmly by the cuff, and started to work him over. She trimmed all around the side of his lips, his medulla, his thorax, his fetlock, his monocle, and took all of the unwanted follicles away from the area that we know and love as Dusseldorf, right here. And she put that poodle right down there on the floor and tickled it in the secret place so the poodle would stick his tongue out like this. And she dashed over and squatted on his face. Not exactly like that, but sort of like that. But you know, it was a long time ago. I can hardly remember how she looked. And then she looked deep into the poodle's eyes, as she does every night about this time, and said these words, which you can cherish forever.
Deep.
audience who really get down, so to speak. Maybe the song is Filthy Habits.
Thank you. and making you weep and everything is it too sensitive for it? Because I can turn it up, it's real easy. You got all those amplifiers already.
Thank you. Thank you.
put you on a hamlet. Your playboy tragedy spoke to fight his favorite brave outside. Yeah, Irish and the singles bar on Tuesday night, the moon was dim, the band was tied. They did the ball together. What a split inside.
Thank you.
There's our college-educated woman for the night. Is she coming right up? Okay, tonight her name is Mabel. Punch her in the head. You need to lay your head up. That always calms him down. You know, a lot of the girls are so active today because they take more day vitamins of iron. So...
Boy, you look like that, dude.
Where's my one-a-day girl?
Boy.
Look, wait, and let me hear it. Surrender to my terms. Okay, here we go. Mabel, get him up. Get him up, Mabel. All right. Okay, hey, come on in.
Oh, they made it
louder. We actually got a bunch of little hole in there, so it doesn't matter. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, this is all scientific, you understand. This is, you know, the girl, a poor victim of this terrible attack, would lie there and struggle quite a bit, and she would say things like, no! In December of 1975, Michael Caine was arrested, thank you very much. Was arrested, tried and convicted on 5 counts of freedom of clause and sentenced to 12 years in the state penitentiary. The reason for this was because he took money from the ugly ones. So if you try it here. This is our song for Michael, wherever he is, and for that person over there who knew what I was talking about. Thank you. police will say, you're under arrest. And the judge will have him for a special guest. The DA will order a secret test and stuff his punchy little thumbs in the side of his vest. And they'll put out a call for the jury folks. And the judge will say, oh, Joe! Then they'll drag the bandit around the scene, saying, don't nobody, no, no, have no sympathy. Hot soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
why is it for your weak thinking about you?
Well, I'm gonna have to tell them that you do these things.
Thank you. Thank you. a pair of zircon encrusted tweezers? How about you over there? You want the tweezers? If you really got the tweezers, I mean, if you want the tweezers, take your pants off right now and just toss them right over here. If there's anybody over here who wants the tweezers, give your pants to him when he comes around again. Everybody, share your tweezers and have a good time. I guess that's about all there is to do around here. Give him the tweeze. into a room.